Another impact from the shutdown could hit your phone. The FTC and the FCC are both closed because of the lack of money, so there's no one to oversee or enforce the do not call list and the anti-robocall rules. If you haven't added your number or want to see if it's there, you'll have to wait until this is all over. And in the meantime, you might see an increase in unwanted calls to your phone.